I would describe my sound as a mixture of soul music and folk, you know, a bit of jazz. It's definitely a fusion.
This song is about loving someone so much that you want to see them lose it. Just make them feel so happy and feel so loved. You want to be able to do that for them. So we knew we wanted to make a fast song. We knew we wanted to make a happy song. And it's like, okay, I'm gonna create something amazing within these parameters.
It felt pretty good. I need another take though.
My creative process is where I'm inspired with an idea, or more than an idea, a feeling. I remember when writing this song, it wasn't necessarily the most happy part of my life. And I was in the studio with my friends, and they saw me sitting there. I was falling apart, and they're like, "Don't worry, we're gonna help you. It's gonna be okay." And then the rest of the day, they just helped me forget all of my worries, and we just were determined to have fun. And the way they made me feel inspired this song. They made me feel happy. And the lyrics just started coming. And it was great. Like, we just finished the song. And now we have this song. I want to make you happy.
How was that?
That's the money.
All right.